Hi, good morning. Welcome to Clay Expression Channel. Today we'll be talking about how to compress the rim on the wheel. The rim can be compressed at any time and it's good to do so to control the piece. Here we go. First, two fingers. Place one on each side of the rim and with the right finger directly on top with gentle pressure. It will be even better if you can do the compression of the rim after every pour.